بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم.
أعوذ بالله من الشيطان اللعين الرجيم. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. Imam Ali al-Islam was born on 13th of Rajab in Khanae Kaaba. His father's name was Abu Talib alayhi salam and his mother's name was Fatima binti Asad salamullah alayhi. Imam Ali al-Islam grew up under the care of Holy Prophet sallallahu alayhi wasallam. The Holy Prophet sallallahu alayhi wasallam took great care of Imam Ali al-Islam, just the way a loving father would take care of his son. As per Allah's command in the Holy Quran, the Holy Prophet sallallahu alayhi wasallam invited more than 40 of his close relatives to the house of Hazrat Abu Talib alayhi salam and addressed them saying, "No one has ever brought a better gift for their relatives than I have brought for you. I wish for your success in this world and the hereafter." Imam Ali al-Islam's knowledge was so magnificent that the Holy Prophet would say, "I am the city of knowledge and Ali is its gate." Imam Ali al-Islam would say, "I know the parts of heavens and skies more than the parts of this earth."